Hi there, my name is Demetri, and in this video, we're gonna dive into how to handle one of the most fun audio files out there, VTT files. So you most likely have encountered a VTT file extension after a video conference and wondered what to do with it. This is typically separate from the main meeting recording, and it contains valuable information, but might seem inaccessible at first glance. Recording a message on Zoom or Microsoft Teams generates this VTT file as a separate document. This file contains the spoken text and timing to ensure the text accurately aligns with the video. So you see this in a lot of different places. So I actually have this VTT file right here, and you can open it with the like text or notepad functionality on your Mac or PC, so you can see it right here. But luckily with Tactiq, we have the ability to take this and have it actually be used in a much more usable format than this. First, you would go to Tactiq and then go to the transcripts page. All right, so let's upload a transcript file I have in my downloads. So this is a recording between multiple people, so I'm just gonna name it multiple person recording and press upload. You can see it's processing right now. So let's give it a moment, and then you'll see Demetri and Sasha. And you'll see this is a back and forth transcript. And the amazing thing about this upload feature and the fact that it can handle this file type is the fact that we can go back and forth between two different speakers, right? We have Sasha and Demetri back and forth like this. And this is really important to note. I'm able to see the split of how much time each person spoke. I have their name available. I can pretty much have the exact same view as I would of any of our other meetings that are captured in real time in meetings using the Chrome extension. So if you have these files, it's gonna be a very similar, if not the exact same experience as what you have just by having your meetings recorded using Tactiq already. And from there, I can give a detailed summary of it using our AI capabilities within here. So it gives this entire meeting summary. So say I were to upload that file, you'll notice that it actually has that transcript showcase who is who on both ends and give us a nice back and forth layout regarding the speaking that occurred. And you can export this to a PDF or Google Doc, which is really nice, just by pressing share and creating a Google document. It's pretty easy to do that. It has a great integration. And there's also the ability to export to PDF too, if you want. I got a link here for Google Docs, and all I did was paste it out into another tab, and you'll see that it gives it in a really nice Google Doc here. And the same thing goes for the PDF version as well. So it's very easy to do both. Super simple. And I did add some summaries from the AI components that you'll see at the top as well. With that being said, I hope you enjoyed this and learned something on how to utilize VTT files from your meeting recordings with Tactiq. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.